Haven't you had enough?
So, boy, did you ask her about how she came to join me in the underworld?
You didn't drag her down to hell yourself, apparently. You're not going to tell me who did, though I can well imagine. Your brothers got to reign forever on Olympus while you got sent down into the underworld. So they gave you a consolation prize.
You make such accusations knowing next to nothing. Careless as ever. Poseidon had nothing to do with it. He knows even less than you.
Very sore right now.